viewers, and this is how you make a bungee cord balloon. First, you need a wide faucet thing, and you fill up a balloon and watch this. It's a bungee cord balloon. Oh, I need to move this over, I guess. Go down, then up. And just buy any type of balloons. This is a happy birthday balloon that we got at Target or Walmart. And thank you for watching. Ooh. Oh my gosh, twisty tie balloon. Thumbs up.